Sully.
I think that's Sam's tower.
That's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
More of them!
Oh, Christ! Towers at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Hang on!
Where the hell are you going?
The other one's head just head down!
Jesus!
Coming through!
Oh, this is really a great idea, mate.
Do you want to drive?
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. Oh, crap! These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop! Come on, get out of here.
Okay.
Go!
I'm just gonna cut through here!
Go!
What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs!
Here we go!
Oh, go!
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture.
Yeah, you think?
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Crap, crap, crap!
time to fail.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right chance it.
That's not good.
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Bro.
Pro Deus Quod Licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and Liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elaine, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.